The other stock in focus is Reliance Capital. They have demerged the real estate lending business and the stock now trades the ex-home finance arm. We caught up with Ravindra Sudhalkar, the ED and CEO of Reliance Home Finance, and he says that the net worth of the company will go up to about 1,500 crores post the infusion.
We've already conveyed the record date to be the 6th of September, and the listing would be anywhere between 15 and 20 days after that. After the infusion of funds, the net worth would go to close to around 1,500 crores. We have always said that the NIMs were upwards of 3.5%, but that was only for the quarter one of this year. Otherwise, our guidance of NIMs has been very clear. We've been saying that we would be maintaining our NIMs in the region of 3.5% as we grow our book further. The guidance on the ROA would be anywhere upwards of 1.6%. Over the last three quarters, we have got the GNPA figure down from a level of 1.2% to the current level of 0.8%. And going forward, as we go to the year 2020, our guidance for the GNPA would be anywhere in the region of 0.65 to 0.8%. And we would be very comfortable in case we achieve anywhere between 0.65 to 0.8%.